Welcome back to Cooperatives, where we are split.
Aw, but I don't like being split.
We are a party divided.
Well, then we're gonna have to get back together for Valentine's Day. Because it's Valentine's Day.
It's close, but not quite.
Okay. Whatever, we're just playing all these great cooperative games that make me bring out the Valentine's love.
Oh, something's gonna drop on one of us. Okay, that's me.
Oh, I shot your legs.
Thank God there's no friendly fire.
Oh, right.
So we have to hit it at the same time.
Oh. I think we did. Just by like...
that's how in tune we are with each other.
See? This is why we need to be together, Ben.
Oh my God.
We like have the same mind that's been corrupted by Bertus.
Well, that is a fair and accurate point.
Ah, I wanna... Where'd you go? Okay, I guess you exploded.
Okay.
Ah! We need to do this one at the same time?
Nope.
Oh.
As I realize, I can just keep
going. Ah, hey!
Wow, they're fucking with you, but they just left me alone.
No, I only had one. I just did terribly to get attacked, and then one to come up from my butt.
Okay. So, now we should be able to
proceed. He's like, I want to touch your butt. I'm like, no, that's harassment. And it's like, but I'm an enemy. That's what I do.
I harass people. That's, fair point. You and your fair points today.
I don't think I have that.
Oh, yeah. And now we're going to encounter a boomer up here.
Forgot. Ah! Die! In front of me.
But they are slow moving on these little discs. You should be able to pick them off before they fully get up.
Okay, I see you. Oh, wait. A? On these things here?
Yeah.
Which side? Left or right?
Good question. Why aren't they here yet?
I don't know. I hear something. Did you hear the alarm? It's like...
I think it's just gears turning.
Gears of War?
Yes. Oh, there we go.
Hey, I see him. Oh, wait, he's shooting me.
It's funny because... Uh-oh.
Here. I got like 5 bullets in him.
It's funny because... Uh-oh. Let me see if I can...
He's not really shooting me. Okay.
Yeah, it looks like he just keeps hitting the wall.
Yeah, we got out of that, okay. Yeah, I got it. Fast reload. Champion me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Now we're going to take this makeshift elevator down. We're
drilling. Drill, baby, drill.
How is she getting any of this? It should just be static.
Good point.
Yeah, because
that's supposed to be me coming up with the...
Go time, baby.
That should have been, like, the opening of the game. It should have said that. It's go time, baby. Yeah. And then, like, the game starts. That would have been the perfect, like...
I would have felt
way more in sync with this.
In sync?
Yeah, way more Justin Timberlake.
Way more Joey Fatone.
Way more Lance Bass.
Damn.
I don't know why I thought it was Backstreet Boys, but every time I confuse them, I always go, no, I don't know the members of Backstreet Boys.
No, I don't know the members of Backstreet Boys either.
Which
is funny because they're the more they're the one, except for Justin Timberlake, they're the more famous band.
Yeah.
Or at least the more popular one, in terms of like.
Yeah.
How well they
sound. I know a lot of people know NSYNC and like knew a lot of their songs, but like everybody knew Backstreet Boys.
Well, everyone knows Backstreet's Back.
Yeah.
And
interesting name, Backstreet Boys.
I'm sure they got it from like. A clothing store.
Or All-Star. Nothing wrong with hitting the back street.
I think they were around when that
actually,
song
probably
came
true,
out.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I found our symbol. It's us.
That's Locust.
What? That's Locust symbol?
Technically.
Wait, hold on. That is a Locust symbol.
Wait a minute.
The skull with the cog around it.
Yeah, but look, it's a Locust skull. I think it's supposed to be, like, ironic or something. I don't know.
But then why is that, like, oh, hey, there's a cock here. Cock deck. But then why is, like, this the symbol of the game if it's a locust symbol? Why is it even a locust symbol? That wouldn't make sense for them.
It does change in the second game.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Into what? A human skull? A lambent
no,
skull?
No,
different color? Why do the...
Maybe that is the cock symbol. It just would be really odd, I feel like.
Or is, like, the... Yeah, like the... I don't know, but... Why would that even be painted in this universe? If now I'm just confused.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Burtis.
Well, you know, we're in Russia.
I thought we were in Bulgaria.
Spain.
And I thought these guys were French.
Yeah, but the way they count. Yeah, there's a kind of an internet thing going around where I guess somebody just realized how the French count numbers. Especially when you get to higher numbers.
What do you mean?
Where instead of saying, like, 87?
Yeah, you say, like, 24-7.
Yeah, or 420.
Yeah.
Yeah. Which, I mean, I guess if you're born with that kind of, like, math and counting and stuff, that makes sense. Because you wouldn't know anything else.
I can't remember, because when I took French, there's something about that made actually a lot of sense. It's like, oh, and then when you get to actually some high numbers, like, it kind of actually starts to make a lot of extra sense, but I can't remember what it was. Like, it actually makes some numbers shorter.
Interesting.
I think.
Yeah.
Oh, bugs or something.
I mean, yeah, obviously I didn't take French, but, like, it's kind of a crazy concept to me because I've never heard of it.
I thought that was the case with most Romance languages like that. Like, I figured Italian and Spanish were like that, too.
Spanish, I believe, goes through a whole numerical system. Like, I mean, like, like every.
Well, it's just that, yeah,
number.
It's just that, like, 80, and 80 is a, you know, yeah, like you said, 420.
Yeah. And.
Is essentially what you say for 80. You know, if you said, 90, it'd be 420.10.
Yeah. But what if you said 97? It would be 420.
420.17.
Oh, weird.
So it's like, yeah.
So it's once you get the 20s.
Yeah, once you get to, it's just literally once you get to 80, then you count as like 420, 1 through 20 to get to 100 again.
I don't know.
What the heck?
Yeah, I know. I don't know how they fall either, other than they're
big. They just like, yeah, they just took a big comedy fall. One of them was like, hey, check out my hilarious, whoop, 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 whoop.
Yeah. And then was like, oh, shit, I have to. So I was like, oh, I have to match that. That was pretty good. Take that ammo box. I think I took the last one.
I will when I stop talking to people. Yeah. Ugh. He's always got something
spool.
To say.
A giant spool.
Is that supposed to be like a sperm pool?
What?
A spool?
You really have turned into Curtis today.
I guess I have.
Oh, man.
Welcome to the Valentine's Day special.
Sure, you know, fuck it. You can have this one.
Yeah! Finally Valentine's Day.
After Burtis.
Look, and now we're together for Valentine's Day. Hey. Hey, Dom. Hey, Dom.
I was too focused on, like, shooting that I didn't realize what was going on.
Hey.
It was a little creepy. Because you're a big ass dude. Grinding up on my shit. You're
trying to say big ass dudes can't love each other?
I mean.
Oh! Help me! I'm scared.
You took the last sound box and took Dura.
You need some grenades. I haven't been using any of mine.
Yeah, I just realized I filled up on mine. I don't remember when I picked them up. Oh, well.
Tell
good.
Me when I can
have...
start accidentally throwing them in, you know, with the button press. Then I'll start using them.
Yeah, right.
Weakened column? That looks like something I'm supposed to shoot.
Yes.
Really? Just with a gun?
Yep. It's that weak of a column.
I thought the whole cave was going to fall or something.
It seems odd, though, yeah, because you drop a few rocks on an enemy you could have just killed with bullets, but I guess conserve your ammo or some shit.
Since when has that been a thing?
Aha, no cavity fall for us.
Not
uh-huh.
This time.
What?
Those rocks don't look very heavy when they fell. They look like styrofoam rocks.
Yeah, right.
Need to improve those effects. Dear 2005.
Six.
Yeah. It was developed then. Close enough.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, fair.
you don't have to give me everything.
I give it where it's due.
Regroup with Baird and Gus. Who's Gus?
Cole?
Oh, that's right! That's not his real name! Right.
I have a count going now, by the way. It's like the fourth time.
Is it really? Yeah. Well, like, shut up. Stop calling people two different names.
In fact, I even call you out on it.
Yeah, I remember that.
Okay.
I remember that part now.
Or Victor.
Yeah, but again, I, in my defense, his character name is not like... His nickname isn't, you know,
well, right.
His other name.
Yeah, you're fair. That, yeah.
Just two first and last name.
If
his name was Gus Train, I wouldn't be screwing it up.
Gus Train. That's a name a kid definitely picks for himself.
Okay, we got him!
Is there a points have moved on? Up this way?
I don't know. Is there? You're the one who's played this. What's over here? There's a dead dude.
Oh, there's ammo boxes. Yeah, there's one dead dude.
Looks like that other dead dude from before.
Before the dark time.
See, look, the symbol is on his chest.
Okay.
Look.
But is it like a locust skull or is it a human skull?
That looks like a human. I mean, I don't know. How would I be able to tell the difference? I haven't played this game long enough. It's also kind of tiny in low resolution.
I guess
it's
kind of an odd symbol to have.
I guess it might be a human skull because it's not quite so crooked.
Yeah. Weird. Alright.
But like, it is there, some kind of symbol.
Shit. What the fuck? Yeah, I think you were on the right way.
Oh, I was?
Yeah.
I thought I had gone too far. Like I found a secret.
Doop, 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 doop. Locate the pumping station before dawn. So it looks like we're playing...
What in the hell?
God. So we just go through a spooky-looking hole. Oh, we're having a bunch of little douchebags jumping out.
There's like a lack of important sound effects for this.
I know, right? Like a... Boop!
Even then, it's just like a... Oh, God! Yeah. Like crumbling earth. Like... Boom! Like, you know, it's just all very quiet and... Oh, we forgot to put the sound into the game.
Hell, I would even take out.
Behind you!
That's kind of gold right there.
Wait, these guys, like, stall us by yelling?
Yeah.
Fun.
It's a concept that doesn't really ever get revisited in a future game.
I wonder why.
Yeah. These creatures are in it, but it just, like, never happens.
Having, like, interrupts in a first-person shooter is not particularly fun. Hey, yeah! I fast reloaded! Yeah, let's take this guy out or something.
Oh, look at all that emulsion!
Oh, right! The gas! It is yellow and green and gooey.
Don't you want to drink it? It's like Squirt or Surge.
Yeah, it actually looks a lot like Mountain Dew. I like how Squirt or Surge. Yeah, Mountain Dew? I'm taking the left.
Okay.
You'll be on the right.
Nah, it's probably for the best. I'm most familiar with the right.
It's because you always play second player, because you're a little brother.
Yeah. Well, even when I played religiously with one of my friends, he would always be first player. I just never could shake it.
I think a guy got behind me. Oh, yeah. Got him! I chainsawed a guy, man.
I'm gonna
You should be proud.
I am proud. I'll be proud when I don't die.
Where are you?
I'm fine. We're split right now, so if I die, we're done.
Oh, well, I can help you by shooting that guy.
I was just like, why the... That was amazing.
I can see your side, so I can help you out. Shoot the guys off you.
There we go. I'm trying to remember. I think I might be walking the most difficult path.
One game, I want a gun that, like, looks at ammo as actual food, so whenever you reload, it's like, thanks, I was getting so hungry.
I believe there's a gun in Borderlands that does that.
Yeah. I mean, the things I'm saying is, like, I'm surprised it hasn't been a thing already. Crap, I'm not in cover.
Some weapons in Borderlands have, like, a certain form of sentience. It's really kind of amusing because I like talk.
But,
to
it. Yeah, and it's like if you try to feed it the wrong type of ammunition, it's like, oh, no, I don't like that! God! Oh, I hate 5.7!
Give me 9mm.
Gross! I'm not a health food nut!
Where you at? Come on, bitch! Let's go!
I was helping him, he's running straight down the path. I mean, helping you.
I was helping him. Damn it, Chris!
I didn't reveal anything there. That was not a Freudian slip.
I did not want to drop a grenade, idiot. Where are you running to? Blast you in the face. Okay.
Who's attacking me? Oh, there's a guy.
Oh, there's a guy right here.
Oh.
I'm in trouble. Dodge back.
Gotcha.
Thanks. Yeah, I don't know how I didn't see him.
It's just like, yeah, awesome.
He just shot
him there's
the
a guy.
Fuck out of my face, though.
Gotcha.
That's one dead bad boy.
No more bugs. Somebody call for an exterminator.
How big is this
refrigerator door open?
We must be close. Baird, you guys still out there?
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Shut up,
unfortunately, you're still alive?
Yeah.
Would you rather be dead? We can fix that. Actually, I don't think we can. There's no friendly fire.
I found an ammo box recently, so if you want to take that one, by all means.
I could use some ammunition.
Granada? Oh.
Granada! Oh, getting okay, my hopes up.
Take those?
That wasn't a sniper? Oh.
This is just a side way for some guns.
Yeah, it's like, hey, something's about to happen.
Is this a boss that's gonna pop out of
there? No, I think there's just a bunch of enemies.
Is this stuff, like, poisonous? If we fall in it, does it do anything to us?
Theoretically, it would.
Really? Why are we using this stuff to fuel our cars?
We are.
Why? I said why.
Oh.
If it hurts us.
Why? I mean,
it's not like, you know... Oil, real life oil, or gasoline doesn't hurt your hurts you just by touching it.
Oh, well, I don't think it like hurts you instantly, but it does corrupt you. Like
corrupt me, like turns me evil.
Well, you've
corrupts seen... my morals.
Yeah.
Just like real oil.
Now everybody, just imagine Chris in suspenders, laughing as he's pulling on the suspenders. Yeah. That's, I don't know why that's how I imagine every oil tycoon to look. Big, burly guy with a mustache and suspenders on, laughing. Guffawing, really.
Chewing on a cigar.
Yeah.
Chomping on a cigar. Chomping, that's the word.
That's how an oil tycoon looks to me.
Yes. This year we made several hundred million dollars. Not enough, I'd say.
Yeah. It's only a couple more millions than I made last time.
You should see the, there was some great meme about Dudley and, white privilege.
Dudley is in,
Dudley from, Harry Potter.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, something about how I got blank amount of things last year. It was like I had one, you know, more last year or something like
that. Ah, okay.
Can't remember. And now I feel like an idiot for not knowing what the topic was.
But it was hilarious. I've seen a lot of, like, little, like... people who have been spending a lot of time looking at, like, Harry Potter stuff and, like, looking at the Dursleys and stuff. I've been seeing a lot of that pop up.
This seems, like, dangerous.
No, it's fine.
No, good thing I'm not Burtis.
Yeah, right? I don't know how, when he sees his boss, he does not feel anything.
This is significantly more disgusting than a spider, too.
Yeah. Okay, so the trick is he's going to keep himself shielded.
Okay.
When he opens up, shoot at his mouth, and he'll back up. We want to push him into the emulsion. Like that. Shoot him out. Ow.
Why is he not taking any... Does it take a while?
It takes quite a few hits. We have to make sure you're not aiming at the faceplate.
What's the mouth as opposed to the faceplate?
Maybe you do want to aim at the faceplate. Or maybe you're aiming at the chest? I can't remember. Let's try the chest. See what happens.
Oh, it looks like you're a thorax.
Yeah.
You did something there. Shouldn't we get around the side of him or something?
No, this will swipe at you.
I thought we wanted to go to the emotion. Doesn't seem to be doing
why
anything.
Why is he not backing up?
Back it on up. Back it on up.
Oh, there's an invisible wall. Won't even let me go.
So we have to turn him around?
Yeah. We have to... Yeah, he has to walk back in his own volition. Okay.
So we just gotta wait here for a second. I'm gonna go over here. Party over here.
Why is he not... It's not right with this fight.
Hey, I got him in the eyes or something. I just shot him in the eyes.
Wait.
I hurt him.
I think he did something. When he's staggered like that, I think it's when we need to, like, focus... Like, I need to focus fire elsewhere. Let's see what happens. Like, this fight is not difficult. It's
puzzle
just...
boss!
Yeah.
That friend forgot the solution to it. Well, there's blood coming out of
there
it.
There we go!
Blood. Yeah, it is. No, it's down, and then I think it's the head.
Yeah,
after
it's
that.
Down and up. So take that ammo box, because I just grabbed one.
Ugh.
Down and up. There we go.
I think we got this.
Yeah. It becomes almost methodical after you figure it out.
Why don't you keep backing up further, buddy?
There you go. And shoot these switches. Right?
I got the other one. Yeah, I think you didn't get yours. Yeah! Suck it, spider hand!
Eat that shit. Eat it.
I'm melting! This is the worst Valentine's Day ever!
Who's gonna tell my wife I'm dead? Uh-oh.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I
mean, the more badass if the scene was a little better animated.
Yeah.
It needed, like, a point-of-view shot of the thing coming down, like, right on top of him.
Yeah. Like, Return of the King, when the boulder gets thrown at the one orc.
Minus, I was thinking, Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, when the cross falls.
Oh, like, yeah.
John
yeah,
Goodman.
Yeah. That's a good one, too. Still got the resonator. Well, that corpse should have been following us since Chapter 2 is now dead.
Right! Wait, what? That guy was following us?
Yeah. Remember, this is episodes ago now. You mentioned that there was something that kept popping up. That was it.
Oh. Well, cool.
So.
That's what you get, stalker!
Next time we'll actually end up at the gas station, which, even on casual, can be a really hard fight.
I thought we already went to the gas station.
No, you went there before you got here.
Yeah, I mean, the tank, though.
Well, it's a different gas station.
Oh.
It's like a pumping station for the emulsion itself.
Oh, I see. It's more like a pumping station.
Yes.
Okay. Well, you should have said that in the first place.
I should have.
Well, happy Valentine's Day, guys.
All right. Yeah, happy Valentine's Day. Enjoy it. Smooch up. Chainsaw something together. I don't know what it is.
Kiss me, Dom. I think we're just eating each other's face.
The most, like, manly kissing noises ever.
We're, like, competing. I'm the louder kisser. I can kiss louder than you.
That's how pros kiss.
We'll catch you later.